Hi viewers, Chris Moyles here outside the luxurious, infamous BBC Television Centre. Behind me, apparently his nickname is Bully. I have my notes, my revision notes. I'm now going to learn my revision notes on top of Bully whilst riding him. I look like I'm about to do a bank job, but apparently the gloves are very important. I'm doing it first so I can get it out of the way, because there are already people over the road taking pictures and an entire BBC looking at us, and it's quite embarrassing. So, wish me luck. Yeah, man, easy. Okay, ready? So, the mean, median, and mode. The mean is the most common measure of average. To calculate the mean, you add the numbers together and you divide, no way, the total. The total by the amount of numbers, okay? The median is the middle number. No! Ah! Ah! Are we going? Okay, take two. As I said, the median is the middle number. To find the median number, you put all the numbers in numerical order, and if there's an odd number of results, the median is a number which does something. Right, now the mode is like the most common number that appears. Now the way to, I remember it is,